double dumbbell snatch. You're going to start with those dumbbells between your legs. Your feet are going to be a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. You're going to drop your butt down, grab both of the dumbbells, chest up, shoulder blades back. You're going to drive those dumbbells up, snap your hips through, shoot your elbows towards the sky, bring those dumbbells all the way overhead, and lock those biceps out by the ears. Then you're going to bring those dumbbells back down to the floor. Both of the sides of the dumbbells touch the ground, and then you're going to repeat the process. This is a double dumbbell snatch.